What's up, guys? It's Friday night. It's 7:29 p.m. Waiting for Jordana to come by. Then I have to pick up Michelle to come by. It's a jam-packed weekend. Today's Essel's birthday. We're celebrating tomorrow. Celebrating tomorrow, right? And Sunday, baby's cooking. After them, they'll be by here. Then Monday is the day. I don't know when the next vlog is going to be. Well, I don't know when this vlog is going to be up, because right now, as I'm talking to y'all, I'm editing the vlog to go up. Because I'm like, oh, I got to put something up. I got to edit this footage and get a vlog. I'm like, because I'm not sure when I'm going to do the next. Okay, that's what I want. So, I hope y'all have a great... I've had a great weekend. Or week, whenever you see this.
Hit that subscribe button. Turn on your notifications. I'm a vlogger. A video blogger. Yo, I'm not a rapper.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. I'm in the kitchen making breakfast, son. We have an eggs, waffle, bagel, and bacon. Well, I'm not eating all of that. Babe's having the bagels, I'm having the waffles. You know. And I got the eggs going. It's better knowing how to fall and a stumble. Living on the line with the truth all day. Early morning, out in these streets. Just for a quick minute, though. We're going to a party later. I'm cooking. Michelle's cooking. Yeah, that's her name. This guy keeps saying babe. Yeah. Michelle's cooking. Okay, I thought he was coming to the car. Someone looking at me coming. I'm like, is he coming to the car? So, I already did the meat. I'm doing a big ZD. I'm doing a big ZD. And, babe's doing curry goat. And some roast, something. She's Trinidadian Venezuelan, so some Spanish something, right? Spanish. Yeah, that. So I didn't, because I don't want her to have a space in the kitchen to do what she want to do. So my thing, ZD is easy to do. Again, it's the trick is in the meat. I may actually taste it. Oh, God. I was like, you know, that's turkey, right? She said, no, she thought it was beef. Ha! Yeah, because some people say, oh, you making, so I'm looking at comments. You're making it with ground turkey. Oh, I don't want it. You never know eating my baked ziti. You'd be thinking this, yeah, it's turkey. Back in these streets. Smelling my coat. Seems to smell like food. I hate that shit. Grab it to the music. Yo. So, about to head to Queens to party. All of you. So I'm out looking for parking. Stopped in front of the house, dropped off the food. Now it's time for parking. Hopefully I can get something. Maybe I can get something on Northern Boulevard, not sure. Anyway, see you inside.
I uplift you in the name of everyone, in the name of every one of our ancestors as they surround you.
And the Orishas.
She know what I mean when I say okay. Ancestors. I am speaking of the Orishas. Okay, you notice that's why I pulled. I ask that the Father that have created us all bless you from the north, bless you from the south, bless you from the west, bless you from the east. I started that way because your life is about to become a full circle. I thank you for allowing me to be a friend in your life, and to each and every one of us, may we continue to love you, to uplift you, and to embrace you in our own way. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
In the name of our ancestors and our Orishas, I want to bless you with many more years. I'm very thankful for you and being out in all our lives and being out by our sides for good and bad. You're a trooper. You know, we've been 11 years together, going through ups and downs and some severe downs. And I thank God for everyone that's by our side, guiding us to continue with the best of health, prosperity, and love. I love you. You're my partner. You're my soulmate. You're everything that I need in my life, as well as my kids. So I thank you. And I love you.
It's couple of años.
Hey! How long I know you now? I don't even know, but whatever. We've had good times, bad times, fun times, and times. But no, seriously, I wouldn't trade you for anything. You've been an awesome friend.
If she would go.
So on that note, happy birthday, old part. I'm done.
So on top of everybody else said, I just want to say that I'm very, I can't remember, I don't have any years you know each other. Yeah. We met through work. But it's just funny how you can make connections to the places where you really, really think, you know, you make those connections. And I just want to say thank you for always being there for me. I don't say it often, I mean, flexibility is everything. You know, you're always there that I can talk to. Not even necessarily to give me advice, but just to listen if I need to vent. You know, for some things that, you know, some people may not understand, I'm glad that you've taken the time to listen. Thank you for allowing me to be a part of your family and including in things. You know, again, it's very rare to make connections at work that carry outside of work and out of genuine. So I just wanted to say happy birthday.
And yeah, all that good stuff.
And you're still
nice
old.
Nice being 25, child.
Oh.